You've already created synthesized noise in Audacity. To create other synthesized sounds, simply go to the Generate menu and select one of the options. I'm going to create a sine wave with a frequency of 220 Hz and a length of 30 seconds. Once the audio has been synthesized, you can manipulate it as you would any other audio. For example, I can fade it in. Any of the commands under the Generate menu can create synthesized audio, so experiment with it and have fun.